Hello everybody and welcome to a special edition of Star Wars Battlefront 2 gameplay where I'm going to be playing as the Wampas and I'm going to get this whole big crew following me here and we're all going to go rampage through the Rebel base, destroy them all, and it's going to be great. Now last time I did a hunt episode of this series, I told you I was going to be doing an episode focused specifically on the Wampas because I have some mods that adds a couple additional quantities. So, in addition to the Hoth one from the vanilla game, I will also be playing on Utapau and Dagobah, which also have Wampa hunts, but those ones are going to be a little bit different from this one, and for a few reasons, which I will explain once I get to those maps. What the heck is this? Alright, well, it's broken now. I didn't know that was there. Played on this one of... not too much, but a decent number of times, and I didn't know that that thing was there. Maybe it's from the campaign. I don't know. Wookiee! Fight me, bro. Oh, man, I sent him rolling around. Alright, yeah, this is gonna be... hunts are always kind of quick and easy. They're like 5 minutes maximum, so this video is not really gonna be longer than 15 minutes. But yeah, how much points do we have? 17 out of 50? Oh, they have more? Man, I just played this one, and... I kicked their butts. Uh-oh. Oh man, I might lose... I might actually lose this one. Man, I don't know how that's... I don't know how this happened. What went wrong? I've only died once. There we go. They've really not gotten much more. I don't know, clutch victory? First one? I don't know. More than likely a defeat, but we'll see. If I could just massacre all these guys right here. Okay, how... these guys keep getting back up. They're still not gaining any more points. Oh yeah, massacre! Oh no, they only need two more. How much more of them are gonna come out of that tunnel? Here we go, there's a bunch of them. Oh, and there it is. Okay. Well, that was unexpected. I thought I would win. I mean, I just played one of these a few days ago off camera for practice, and I won easy. 49? Well, 49 points. Okay, 43. Yeah, okay. Well, on to the next one, I guess. Okay, so there's a little bug. Well, I don't know if it's a bug, but with this one and the next one, the points for my side come in threes. See, I just killed that one droid and I have 3 points instead of one. And I played these off camera for practice, like with the Hoth one, and I won within like 30 seconds, maybe less, because... yeah, because of all the Wampas. So I just disabled the spawning for AI on my side, and it's gonna be just me versus the entire CIS army, which I'm already at 18 out of 50, and it's been like 40 seconds, so I think that these next two will be definite victories. I mean, they have, since considering that there's nothing to kill besides me, now that may seem cheaty in a way, and I can see that, but, I mean, otherwise, the AI would be killing the droids as well, and then this would just be way too easy, so... really, I'm still making it more difficult. And, you know, they can kill me, but they don't seem to be ganging up on me, because this is more open than the last battle, so... yeah. This episode's just gonna be a chill, Wampa smacking things around episode. So, feeling stressed out, come watch the Wampas beat some stuff up. Relieve your stress. Oh, and that one's over already, okay. Yeah, nice and quick. It'll make up for the unexpected defeat of last time. And all these zeros right here. Yep. Alright, so we're being the... I'm being the Swampas for this one. Killing Shadow Troopers. This one will go more or less the same as Utapau. But that's alright. This wasn't going to be a serious episode, just me smacking stuff around for a while. Oh. Man, I always miss these guys. Oh, hey, I didn't know I could do that. Middle mouse button. Just wampa clap them. Alright. I'm already almost done with this. Come at me, bro. Wampa clap. Wampa smash. Wampa sprint. I love the way these Shadow Troopers look. I'm almost done. About two more clones and I'm good. Oh. Oh, okay, one more. Make it a good one, and smash! There we go. Oh, 51 points. Alright, yep, those were nice and quick. So, yep, all these useless Swampas again. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Nice and short. Yeah, so, it was just a funny one, just... something for me to do, something for, I don't know, bored people to watch for a few minutes. But yeah, that's going to be the end of this episode. I'm sure that the next one will be more interesting for those of you who prefer the normal type. And the one after that will be probably better. But yeah, that's it for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.